And I'm joined by Eli Khedouri, the CEO of Human Protocol from San Francisco. And if I can you start by telling me, Eli, what is Human Protocol?
Yeah, so the Human Protocol is about this bigger story of how do we tokenize human labor? How do we have one person or one group of people do the work, another group evaluate the quality of the work, and then finally, some independent, neutral party actually do payment. And so what we've done is devised a system by which trust is reduced dramatically in the ecosystem. And that's valuable because if you're trying to recruit labor from all over the world, people who don't know each other, who may not speak the same language, who are not in the same country, you need some way to enforce fairness, to enforce quality, and to enforce satisfaction. And so that's really what the problem of the Human Protocol attempts to solve.
Now, the first application on the Human Protocol is H-Capture. It sounds kind of confusing, and yet you're competing with Google. Can you explain this to us?
So H-Capture is the first application of the Human Protocol, which is a mechanism for tokenizing human labor. And I'll explain what that means later, but H-Capture, very simply, is a way to compensate websites for the work that their visitors do when they're answering a CAPTCHA. So when they log in and they have to click on the car, now that work, which actually is being harvested by Google at present to power their machine learning business, is instead available for any machine learning company to bid on and for the websites to get paid.
So in terms of those labor hours, can you put a figure on it? How much money are we talking about?
Well, they're giving away about 100 years of labor every day, and the dollar value is somewhere in a range of $1 per 100 answers to $1 per 1,000 answers. So with about 1 billion answers a day going through that system, it's actually quite a lot of money.
So what's in it for the website owner?
Well, the website owner is benefiting from H-Captcha in several ways. The first is that they are actually keeping out bots and spam, just like they would with any other CAPTCHA. And the second is that they're actually getting compensated for the work of their visitors using tokens. And this is a huge advantage because previously they were simply giving away that work for free.
So tell me, Eli, what's next for Human Protocol?
So we expect to have a full reference implementation out this year for people to build on. And we are working very hard with many different partners and customers to scale this out to the world. Because fundamentally, for something like H-Captcha, pretty much every website on the planet could use it. So it's really a question of how do we bring that story to the world.
Thank you very much. The CEO of Human Protocol, Eli Khedouri, back to you.